I'm so young when first I felt a phone, but now it's 4 years on. And though sly, your shape belies the teenage temper of your tongue. Face and frame, precious and plain, yet all such things one day succumb. You were 10 as I turned 21, but now it's 4 years on. Liberty, such as these, scarcely trouble me. Weakness, please, the way you tease quattordici and spotty cheeks favors me. Such strange relief from certain culpabilities and renders scenes so indiscreet. Some day to which we'd seldom speak. So tender me, this decency that stays me safely out of reach. All the same, so it's true, still there's room for two inside of you. But what's come over me? Would I fall to hapless in your fair expanse beneath, though no, not me, so sick into the teeth to see you rendered free of hallowed modesties. But oh, that I could be among those fresh and fair-faced thieves that stand to seize your sun-bleached cemeteries, and piece by piece these brief eventualities would dream of me if he's flung far from me, who treat you tenderly until we cease to be. I had to look presently unsure I was the very first one. What arrogance it gave me at the dawn. You swore to me before we kissed you'd never breathe a word of this, and I was satisfied. I held all your hopes as mine, and so what if heavens collide? We all pass our crimes in time.